Okay, first of all, we're going to do a demonstration on the effects of the hair, you know, this hair dryer. Okay, do you use a hair dryer? Dryer? Not so, I don't need a hair dryer. Lucky for me, lucky for you. Because do you know that a hair dryer has one of the highest radiation? Because there's a motor there. Okay. Yeah. So we're going to try how dangerous this hair dryer with electromagnetic radiation is going to act on your body. Because all of you use that, right? Okay. So we're going to do a test, a demonstration. Okay. Can you please stand here? Okay. We're going to stand away from this microwave first. Come, we're going to stand here. Okay. Okay, here. Now, can you put your feet together? I'm going to do a balance test on you, right? Now, can you please hold a hair dryer and you please on it? Are you ready? So, can you just put up? Now, I'm going to try this first without the hair dryer. Okay. When I press your arm down, can you resist and see how strong you are? See how strong people from Iraq is, okay? Okay. Fight! Ha! Wow, fantastic. It's certainly very strong, okay? Now, can you please hold the hair dryer? I want you to on it. Well, it's blowing, right? Now, this electromagnetic radiation, okay, just put it close this way. Don't blow it at you, too hot, okay? Now, I want you to lift this leg up. Lift it up. Okay, now when I press, I want you to fight as hard as possible. Are you ready? Okay, fight hard, fight. You fall, right? Try one more time. Fight hard, huh? Fight. Well, you lose your balance because of the electromagnetic radiation here. And we'll see what happens when we put a quantum shield here. Okay? Now this quantum shield here has scalar energy. It's going to act on your body. Alright? So I want you to hold this quantum shield next to this hair dryer and press it hard. Okay? And now I want you to do a balance test again. Please lift up your leg. And when I press, you resist. Are you ready? Okay, resist hard, hard. Yeah, it's difficult to drop you. Wow, you see, the effect of a small little thing like that on your body. Don't you want it today?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, of course. I think everyone needs this tiny piece of thing because it's going to help you. Okay, that's about the hair dryer. Now let's try on the microwave. Okay, can you stand a little behind the microwave? Okay, where's my assistant? Can you please on it? Now this microwave here, in fact, I don't own one at home, although I got one in a lucky draw, okay? But I didn't use it because I know the effects of the microwave. What it does is, it's going to irritate the food there, the molecules, so that they vibrate so hard that, you know, it turns into heat and the food is cooked. But it's, yeah, it's on here and the plate here is rotating. Let's say, Mr. Hisham, I want you to stand just close to this microwave. Put your feet again. Okay, let's do a balance test and see the effects. Put your hand up, the other hand up, and see the effects of the microwave on your body. Now, it's blasting at the back of you, right? Okay, are you ready? Stand steady. Okay, are you ready? Okay, fight. Okay, so this radiation actually, it covers a large area. Okay, it's affecting you. And let's see what happens if I'm going to stick two of this quantum shield onto the microwave. Okay, there are two quantum shields already stuck on the microwave, right? Okay, let's see what happens when you do another demonstration. Okay, now are you ready? Okay, stand straight. Now, I want to resist, huh? Put your left hand straight. Okay, one, two, three, fight, hard, fight! Wow. Can you feel it? Wonderful, isn't it? Wow. So, make sure all of you have the quantum shield at home. Because as you have seen, the EMR, the radiation here is affecting him. Okay, now we're going to do something on the handphone, huh? Now, I've been using this handphone for the last 20 years. And let's say if I average half an hour a day, over 20 years, it's actually about 100 days of continuous using. If you were to put a handphone here, only continuously here for a day, I think you go crazy, right? Your brain get fried. Okay, let's see what happens with the handphone. Okay, can you center it again? Ah, BlackBerry, yeah? Okay. Now, can you hold the handphone? And let's do a balance test again. Okay? Now, again, assume the same posture. Lift up the leg, and I'm gonna press down and you resist, right? Okay, 1, 2, 3, resist hard. Try one more time. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you fall, right? Now let's see what happens if we put one of the quantum shield here. You just hold on to it, just close to you. Okay? Now let's try again. Balance test. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, resist hard, resist. Wow, can you see the effects of the quantum shield, a small thing like that? How many would you buy?
I don't know, maybe I think you could be gift.
Yeah, I mean, would you like to buy it for your whole family?
Yes, I think it's...
Family is important, isn't it? Especially your children. Okay, I think we'll give this to him, okay? Thank you very much. Okay, thank you, Mr. Chief, thank you.